rolling up over black Cadillac. Hello and welcome to another tutorial. This time I'm going to show you how I paint black Templars. The first step, to no one's surprise, is to give it a nice black layer. You can prime the miniature in black and then paint an additional black layer just to be sure. Then we will start adding medium highlights everywhere on the black surfaces. And then we will add the sharp, strong highlights. Very often when you paint this way, the contrast is too harsh and the transitions are not very smooth. So what I will do now is to go back to my previous color and paint it in the areas where both colors meet. Now for the white cloth pieces, I will need a white undercoat to enhance the brightness of the following colors. Next, I will paint the base with shafty bone. A couple layers will be needed, but thanks to the white undercoat, it will be perfectly visible. For the medium tones, I am using a mix of shafty bone with Vallejo elfic flesh. The highlights are painted with pure elfic flesh. And finally, for the edges, we will use white, simple white. For the red, I will first use a Khorne Red undercoat. Then I will cover the majority of the Khorne Red with Mephiston Red. I will leave the deeper areas Khorne Red to have some contrast in their color temperature. To add darker areas, I will apply Aggrax Earthshade, but being careful only to apply it in specific spots where I think I need to enhance the darkness. Once it is dry, I'm going to cover some of it with Mephiston Red to smoothen the transition. going for the midtones with Evil Sun Scarlet. And finally, the edge highlights is going to be done with Wild Rider Red. For the brown details, like leather, I'm going to start with Rhinox Hide. Then I'm going to start applying midtones with the paint XV88. Finally, the highlights of the brown is going to be applied with Talarn sand. For the sword and other metallic parts, I'm going to apply two layers of lead belcher. Then I'm going to apply one layer of the Shadow Drakenhof Knight. You wait for that layer to be dry and then apply a little bit of Aggrax Earthshade, but only in the deepest and darkest points. Now I'm going to apply highlights with Stormhost Silver. Next, for the gold details, you can use two layers of Retributor armor. Sadly, I forgot to film how I applied that paint. You can apply the shade Recomend Flesh Shade on the Retributor armor. And finally, for the edges, you can mix Stormhost Silver with Auric Gold. And finally, for the Purity Seals, you can reuse the same process of red and white. And there you have it, guys. This marine is ready to fight. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial, guys. My name is Sanji, and I will see you next time. Rolling up over black Cadillac, high heel boots, and a sexy body full of